To the Rumble via forfeit after his punch to Batista's skull a couple of weeks ago left Batista unable to compete. Randy Orton called that punch to Batista personally satisfying. Randy Orton looking like he's chiseled out of stone right here. What a picture. Oh, he has a potion of stone. He's viper-like with those eyes. He coils up and ready to strike. A deadly strike at any moment. That RKO. The youngest world champion in history wants to once again climb to the top. Maybe he can complete this race to the Rumble. That could happen.
Defenseless, all the doctors on disease, and the preachers on sinners, and police just take the grease.
All you just cold ice guilty. Water flowing through his veins. Tell what emotions are flowing through his mind.